Start your day with CBS 4 Mornings and get prepared with our weather forecast.
We are expecting to reach a high of 92 degrees today in El Paso, seeing those mostly sunny skies.
And be informed on the latest overnight news.
CBS 4 Mornings, Adriana Fada is live in the Lower Valley.
We begin with breaking news. This is a live look at that scene.
Here on North Zaragoza, right near Pelicano.
Watch CBS 4 Mornings from 5 to 7 a.m. on your side.